A year since Apollyon came. Our people starved. And the worst of us fell on each other. Like beasts. Growing fat on their own people's misery. Ragnar was one of those.
Let's feast!
And so, I came down from the mountains. I joined the Warborn. And then we did something about it. We had come to do something about our people's vermin problem.
Let's burn that gate down! Make them pay!
Burn that gate down!
Wipe out this vermin!
That
food!
Gate.
Told
you. Burn it!
Come! It's what we came for! Let's find the rest! For our people!
They had stolen. People's food. We were there to take it back.
They're here.
A different raider might have been merciful.
You don't have to die! Surrender! Life for our people. God,
the raider was right. The food was here.
Pita!
There's the enemy!
This is ours now!
What are they doing here?
Guard this!
We will protect this.
Surrender or die!
I had come for more than food. I had come for Ragnar.
Who's... What's going on out there? Me. Ha. Come on in then.
This was what I had come
for, boy.
You leave it, Creepita! are no raiders!
The poor people! My heart bleeds!
You and your warriors will learn to live like the rest of us! Or you will become food for crows.
Child! Might as well ask me to pick up... farming! We're Vikings!
So that's a no?
Valhalla.
You're in charge now. Join us. We are with you.
They weren't much to look at, but they were a start.